Hi, my name is Halia and I've worked for McDonald's for 5 years. I joined the company at 16 and my time has seen me through my A-levels and the short time in higher education where I studied zoology. I've got experience in 2 of Mark Clapton's 7 restaurants and it's through my roles as Planet Champion and Engagement Champion that I've seen that we could be much smarter with our waste management. Smarter waste management begins with improving customer education and relationship. In January 2018, we introduced Scale for Good, which saw us set our own little goals and what we wanted to achieve to make our practices more sustainable. These set the goals for revolutionising our procedures in our restaurants and moving towards a brighter, healthier, more environment-friendly future. Scale for Good shows how quickly we can move with a project when we want to. In December 2017, we'd not even considered introducing paper straws into our restaurants. However, by March 2018, we'd invested £15 million into Welsh companies Transcend, which saw us introduce 360 million paper straws into our restaurants by April 2019. Scale for Good also saw us change the design of our flurry cups and salad bowls, saving us 620 tonnes of plastic each year. It matters to us because the UN have predicted that by 2025 we'll produce 6 million tonnes of waste globally each day. To help combat this, they advise their sustainable development goals, and through Scale for Good, McDonald's is committed to helping achieve 5 of these. These are goal number 12, the responsible consumption of products; goal number 13, climate action; goal number 14 and 15, the protection of life on land and below water; and goal number 17, working with political leaders and business leaders in a healthy, beneficial manner. Scale for Good saw us set our own 3 goals. These were to have 100% fibre-based packaging, to send zero waste to landfill. Most restaurants already achieved part of this by working with our suppliers Martin Brower and Aleco to send our used cooking oil back to Martin Brower, which then used to fuel our delivery trucks as biofuel. This helps create a circular economy and ensures that everything is reused. We also aim to recycle 100% of our guest packaging, and most restaurants achieved this into early 2018 with the introduction of 1,000 recycling units at our dining areas through our re-image Made For You. Our next area of focus is to consider our single-use plastic. There are still other areas of opportunities, however, we'd like to look at our Happy Meal toys. Most of these are made from single-use polythene plastic and handed out in single-use plastic bags, meaning that they struggle to be recycled. This is where we need your help. We would like you to design a more sustainable Happy Meal toy. It must contain no plastic and be safe for use by our customers. You'll receive further instruction from your teachers soon, and we look forward to seeing all your wonderful ideas.